Thank you, Hollis. This is not for you.
To a pulp, and I'll stomp on the pulp.
Your filth, dirty, stinking, rotten, fetid bother.
Stomp the traitors. I will have more revenge next time!
Just to shut you up, eh?
Die, man, filth!
Ergelar, Mordor.
Isn't it lovely, dear? The dwarves made this.
You've been drinking! You smell like a mule who's gotten into the rock gut.
It's a fine anniversary present. And look at the craftsmanship.
Our anniversary was last week.
It was brought in from the sea.
You mean you won this at the tavern? My husband. Get in the house.
The rivers of this sea reach beyond the Ephilduoth. If the tribesmen can escape, they could travel north to Minas Ithil.
The Tower of the Moon.
All right. Hold still. I'm afraid to say it's going to... It's going to hurt. I've done all I can. We've called for one of your people, but I don't... In the meantime, why don't you tell me about that? The medallion you're holding.
You just want to distract me. Very well. These are the two trees of Valinor. A symbol of the endless cycle. Life, death, and rebirth. Come closer. I will tell you their tale. I feel we must distract ourselves from the grim happenings of this day.
There will be no medals for us, Celebrimbor. No honor or glory.
Let those who come after take the glory. We must keep hope alive long enough for them to have that chance.
You stayed with him. It is enough.
Here. He probably wants you to have it. It's broken, but...
No, human. You keep it. These are ancient things, those trees. We watch them wither and die with the cold. But always, they return. We see strength in their roots, and hope as they stretch into the light. Let this token remind you of the elf you tried to save. Of the bond between your people and mine.
We are not the first alliance of men and elves to challenge Sauron within Mordor.
No, but we shall be the last. In victory or defeat, my people will diminish.
I bring down
and fortresses. What are you? Just a man.
Stories and fates more bitter than ours within Mordor.
Those who gave in to despair, who abandoned all hope of redemption. That is not our fate. And stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
It looks safe enough here to rest a bit.